Yo, what's up? For those who don't know, I go by the name of Tech9. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Some of the fans already know that are familiar with me and my thoughts. So these are real thoughts I'm gonna share with you. Like this.
Don't you come near me, cause the devil's sitting next to me. I drink my drink and smoke my weed and pop my ecstasy. Then add some THB and mushrooms to the recipe. This means I'm really letting the beast within get the best of me. If you can hear me, I need help. I'm caught and I'm stuck and I'm trapped in myself. Don't understand this fucked off hand that G dealt. Lazarus helped me cause it's hazardous to tease help. He's set tripping. He's trying to get a nigga killed and get a nigga peeled. The other side is gonna rid him in the field. No sentimental feelings. Some dice, and he won't use protection for my erection. Constantly making me get that penicillin injection.
Wait, I hear voices speaking from inside. I'm out front with it, he creeping and he hides. I can't help but notice he's kinda stuck up. I'ma let it slide, but in the meantime, shut the fuck up and just ride. Younger, I used to faint at the sight of blood. Now that I'm older, I noticed it ain't at the sight of blood. Now the sight of blood equals the very first sight of love. Menstrual cycles feeling like you right at your height of drugs. Bleed for me, baby, angel heart. Rage fucking you makes me feel a murderous sensation. Blood mixed with ejaculation. Come bussing, bump heads till concussions. After we done fucking, if I can't get the spirit, I've won nothing.
I got children and a wife. He's thinking of leaping off a building, taking flight. By now somebody should have killed him.
Psychopath talking, brain deteriorating cause of X-pill popping. I got more troubles, whatever you got, it doubles and triples and quadruples. Having fantasies of eating nipples and noodles, drugs take the pain away. Used to have a lot of love, but now I fade away. The fact that women love the music and they open their legs for a psychopathic nigga that's so fucked up in the head is beautiful.
For my family, this isn't suitable.
Devil bitches alert,
no.
Gotta recruit a few.
This nigga's gonna do me home. I'm drugged up and I'm torn.
You can't touch me, everybody loves me. Listening to my music, children are getting ugly. If I told you everything I was thinking, it wouldn't be G. Telling you how many crossed my path just wouldn't be me. But they know, cause they way low. How about some X and Fry and Yayo? And fuck a halo, a lot of Jim Beam. To have grim dreams would be healthy.
Hey, I'm trapped in a psycho's body,
yeah.
Can you help me?
Yeah, boy, got some more. and play.